Why you mad? Why you mad? Why you mad? Why you mad? Why you mad?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys some of my nail products. It's actually kind of like a little manicure set, except not really. You guys know what I mean. But then, of course, these all came from Justice. You know I love me some Justice. The first one looks like this. It's this ice cream one. It's so cool. It's a 10-piece set of nails. And it says that it's raspberry swirl scented. I actually just found that out before I started this video. I was so like amazed by that. I was wondering like, they could smell like raspberry swirl. And so I smelled the pack and it doesn't really smell like that. So hopefully when I open it, it actually smells like what it said it would smell like. Also, I've got this cute little nail file. I saw this and I was like, I had to have this because my fingernails can get pretty jacked up sometimes. The second one is actually a cat with peace sunglasses driving a car. Next, I've got this monster pack of nails, this cute little monster. I literally turned into a monster for this pack. Literally, look at my tail. And so I wore these cute little pajamas to match with it. So I'm probably gonna wear this pack today. It comes with all sorts of cute little monster faces and then some glittery nails too. Oh, I can't wait to open these. You can open up some packs and they'd have a really great stick. They'd stick on like they're your real nails. And it'd be kind of difficult to take them off. But then other packs, they can have some really, really not good quality stick. And then the next thing you know, you put them on, you lift up your fingers, you look, and you notice a nail is gone. And you're like, what? That's happened to me so many times before. I also think that happened because I didn't wash my hands before I used the nails. Make sure you guys wash your hands really well with soap and water. And also use nail polish remover because that makes your fingers really dry for the stick, the adhesive on the back of the nails to stick on really well to your fingernails. So make sure you guys do that and remove any sorts of nail polish you already have on your fingers before you put them on. Because I've done that before and it did not turn out well. When I put them on and I took them off, there was a whole bunch of nail polish all over the sticky part of the nail and it wouldn't stick back on. I'm like, oh, I just messed up a whole pack of nails. I wish I wouldn't have done that. It's time to open them. Now that I've got it opened, I kind of messed it up trying to open it there. They can be pretty difficult to open sometimes. So now I got it open and I'm about to stick them onto my fingernails. For some reason, the thumb and the nail are always the good ones who always fit on the right nail. But you gotta match it up with the cuticle and your actual nail and make sure it's on the side that has the adhesive on the back. And make sure you press it down really, really well. And here's a little tip you guys can use. Make sure before you stick it on completely that it's all the way straight and not crooked before you press it down. Now, I'm gonna just go ahead and skip to the pinky because those middle three can be very difficult to deal with sometimes. And they can tend to fit on the wrong finger sometimes in the order that they actually put it in on the container. Sometimes my fingers can be a little too small for some of the nails, so I have to mix and match on which nail to put on which finger. It's funny that I saw these pack of nails at Justice, and then I looked at them and I realized I have a pair of pajamas at home that match exactly like it. And it was such an interesting coincidence. Do they look nice? You can comment in the comment section down below. I think they look so pretty. Especially the sparkly ones. I love the sparkly ones. And this cute little face. And the pinky. And the thumb. I just love all of them. Now that we're done with the nails, I'm looking at it and they look so pretty to me. And they also match with it. It's such a coincidence how perfect they match with my outfit. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! They look so nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing this a lot throughout the whole house, and maybe even just pulling down my glasses so I can do this, maybe. Even if I do get to wear these nails out, which I won't, no. I might just wear these glasses along with it just to do this. Peace.